A very happy morning, dear children. How are you all? Fine and healthy? Very good. Dear children, today we are going to move to a new chapter. And you know what is the name of the chapter? That is Wonders of Nature. Now, whenever we visit gardens and parks, hum dekhte hain bahut hi beautiful plants hote hain, trees hote hain, bahut sari cheeze hoti hain. Yes, dear children, our world is full of beautiful, beautiful things. Plants, animals, bahut sari nature mein aisi bahut cheeze hain, dear children. Okay, so hum aaj kuch wonders padhenge nature mein. Usme kuch animals ho sakte hain, plants ho sakte hain. Dekhen, इस चैप्टर में क्या है ना? So let's watch a video to know more about this chapter. Dear children, watch the video very carefully and see the wonders of nature.
Chapter 36, Wonders of Nature. There are many wonderful plants and animals in the world. I am an insectivorous plant. I do not make my own food. I trap insects and eat them. Venus flytrap.
Now, this plant, okay, it is a plant, insectivorous plant. ये अपना food नहीं बनाते हैं. I trap insects. Yes, it traps the insects and eat them. The name is Venus flytrap. Okay, traps the insects and eat them. And the name is Venus flytrap.
But I can move from one place to another. Clavigerus.
Now, this plant can move from one place to another. आपने कभी देखा है प्लांट को एक प्लेस से दूसरी जगह जाते हुए? Until and unless हम लोग उसको मूव नहीं करते, but ये प्लांट खुद ही मूव होता है, can move from one place to another, and the name is Clavigerus. Understood?
Stay at one place forever and form a magnificent tree, red coral.
Now, we have studied about some plants. Now, this is an animal which stays forever on one place and the name is red coral.
I am a plant. I capture the insects that come near me and eat them. Which a plant?
Now, it captures the insects or usko खा जाते हैं एंड द नेम इज पिचर प्लांट. सो डियर चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू एंजॉयड दिस वीडियो अ लॉट. नाउ वी विल डू अ स्मॉल क्विज टाइम व्हिच इज देयर इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक. ओके,
क्विज टाइम. टेक द करेक्ट आंसर्स. This animal makes spurs.
This animal makes poles. Poles banata hai ye animal. And the name is, you can see in this image, the name is oyster.
The black colored flower named after an animal is.
Now, this is a black colored flower, but it is named after an animal. And you know what is the name is? It is bat flower. Very good, dear children. I hope you like this video a lot. We will meet next time with something more interesting in GK. Till then, bye-bye. God bless you.